but it's like a bowl of violet flame that's going, that's next to me, and the angels are putting everything we take out into this violet flame to be purified, cleansed, and transmuted back to the universe as love and light. Okay? So again, I just gotta warn you guys, because the last time I did this, everybody was like moving like this, all, you know, don't dump it on me. No. No, it's actually being controlled and everything is being removed. They're shifting the energy around in your body, okay? It just feels like the chakras are blocked somehow, and I feel definitely a weak chakra for some reason. Angels. What I'm going to do is I'm going to have you sit, okay?